But the first power-up we gained is Bubble Breath, which is used to collect dragonflies. These are the main collectibles of the game, like dragons from Spyro 1, orbs from Spyro 2, or eggs from Spyro 3. You have to use Bubble Breath on the dragonflies in incredibly close range just to pick them up. And it gets so tedious. Half the time the ability is buggy and won't actually pick up a dragonfly, just causes them to disappear.